of course there's pinkies here, there should be, right? Prospectors if need be. Come on. Ah. Where is it? I wish I could see it. That's all. Running around. And by the way, I'm not in any way, shape or form criticizing the use of nearly invisible specters. Just lamenting that I can't see them. Nice lighting. I did think that there's a drop there. We escaped. And we did not. Was there a secret? 3. Are they off now? Hmm. don't have a lot of ammo. No health, of course. See how many there are. Of course, I don't know how many are saved for the final death room, but oh no! Oh shit! I can't see! Okay! Okay, if I could just get somewhere, I can't. I didn't save! That's terrible. That's pretty hard. It really is. Maybe I should. I guess that happens when you. Kill the last Baron, right? I can't get there. I should just check if there's anything to collect. What do I do with these? Nothing. Nothing. There's some stuff. Oh! There's a fire here. Okay. This is gonna be annoying. Oh, okay. Where I'm supposed to go? Oh no! Oh, I'm surrounded. Oh, go somewhere? No. Nope. get anywhere. If I could figure out what to do, then maybe. Yeah, I have the wrong weapon now. I know. There's a switch. Okay. That probably makes the stairs. I'm still alright. Well, I was warned by the mapper that that's terrible, and it's kind of terrible, but it's not. Well, I think it's all right. Yeah, I think it's all right. I wouldn't. If I didn't know any better, I wouldn't demand a different kind of episode ender. Not my favorite kind, of course, but not very, very blind run friendly in a way, but yeah, it's obviously it's beatable, probably by most players without deaths too. My first death was, of course, a stupid one, but earlier, but in the final fight it's kind of hard to. Yeah, it's a different take.